2.5 miles, your first prize of 111,750, and they're running. Double Trigger, the leader in the early stages. Double Trigger from Old Rouvelle and Admiral's Well beside him. Then comes the Little Thief, Moonax, Vintage Crop, and finally the Flying Phantom. A Double Trigger attempting a very difficult task of making all the running in the Gold Cup under Jason Weaver. This northern horse trying to give Mark Johnston his first ever Royal Ascot winner. He's come down 243 miles, this horse from Midland, to tackle these stayers, and he's leading him by 2 lengths from Old Rouvelle and Admiral's Well, with the Little Thief of France in fourth, being tracked by Moonax. And then towards the outside of the sheepskin nose band, the senior, the old man, Vintage Crop, with the grey, the Flying Phantom on his inner. Coming to the point now, which will be a furlong from home on the next circuit, and the white-faced Double Trigger from Admiral's Well and Old Rouvelle. Little gap then to the Little Thief, Moonax, Flying Phantom, and Vintage Crop. Shortly they'll swing right-handed under the mile and a half gate to begin the run down towards Swinley Bottom. Running zestfully in the lead, Double Trigger from Admiral's Well and Old Rouvelle. A little gap then to the Little Thief, and then Moonax, Vintage Crop, and the Flying Phantom. Double Trigger ensuring a really serious staying event for this 1995 Ascot Gold Cup. Double Trigger from Admiral's Well and Old Rouvelle. Then the Little Thief for France. Moonax and Vintage Crop now matching strides, and the grey Flying Phantom is the back marker of the seventh. And they're passing the milepost now, and Double Trigger is the leader still. From Admiral's Well in second, Old Rouvelle third, Vintage Crop four, Moonax five, and sixth the Flying Phantom. Racing to the 7 furlong pole in the Gold Cup, and Double Trigger maintaining this very sound gallop indeed from Admiral's Well. Then Old Rouvelle, Vintage Crop getting a little bit closer, Pat still biding his time on Moonax, and then the Flying Phantom, six to run. Double Trigger the leader. Admiral's Well, Moonax moving up on the inside now, Vintage Crop on the outside, and they're really beginning to concertina, but still Double Trigger has it, and he's stretching again from Admiral's Well and Moonax and Vintage Crop as Old Rouvelle loses his place inside the final half furlong, and still Jason Weaver, half mile I should say, and still Jason Weaver on Double Trigger from Moonax, threatening him now on the inside. On the outside is Admiral's Well, losing ground is Vintage Crop. They're coming to the 2 furlong pole, and Double Trigger still holding them all. Moonax is under pressure. It's Double Trigger from Moonax and Admiral's Well. Vintage Crop is trying to challenge again, but Double Trigger with his white face is going to avenge his previous defeats by Moonax. And Mark Johnson's going to win his first race at Royal Ascot, and Double Trigger is going to win the Gold Cup in tremendous style. He's made every yard of the running a rare performance at the line. Double Trigger the winner, Moonax second, Admiral's Well third, in a photo four come Vintage Crop, and final 5-0.